And welcome to start episode three, where we want to check something that I thought of. Laidlaw's 4, range 800, run sim. Jesus Christ. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 rings on the Laidlaw. Holy fuck. How many do we get on the Phase Lance? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, is that? It's not Phase Lance. Four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. 11 on the Phase Lance? Jesus. How much was the Laidlaw? Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So you get one more range, but how much better is it? 217? I don't know. Think that's better. It looks like the Cabal market's closed to us. That's cool. We got an inactive gate down there. I can still buy, not for long though. That's so expensive. So pricey. I'll still buy it. And we want the beams. The beams! Oh, annihilators! Okay. Those are mediums. I'm retarded. I'm a retard-tar. Oh my god. I'll just put the salamanders back. Those instead. We got stunning mags? Yeah, we do. A retard. Are you a retard? I'm a retard. What can that do? Maneuvering jets? That's good. Explosive flares, fortress shield. Are you a Rattar? Who else is a Rattar? I'm scared, man. Marines. Let's black market that shit. Down, 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 down. Okay, I mean, let's start fighting. Aid the forces. All. Fucking yes, we will recover our piece of shit. Blueprints. I don't want no stinking blueprints. $15,000. Yeah. Oh, the ship's gone because we didn't recover it. I don't care. I got my Laidlaws back. Like those or something. I really don't care that much. I'll go ahead and save. And auto saves are taking half a fucking year. Jesus Christ. Engage the defenders. Yeah, just me. Hell yeah. Paragon fucking wrecks that shit. Launch raid, try and acquire valuables. 44k. Yeah, I'll go for that. Trade, black market. Gimme. Gimme. I want that. I'm thinking fucking fight. I got the academy in the gate, the bottom left. Another really long autosave, man. We need to fix that. God damn it. Such a waste of time. What bigger fleets, man? I got a Paragon. Also, what are we picking here? Save me on supplies, please. Thank you. You have stuff I want. I don't know if this is enough. We'll do a quick save, even though it takes so goddamn long. Can one Paragon take on a station? I don't know. I've never tried it. So let's find out. I honestly have no idea. So it is purely speculatory if that is possible. Consider military arms, engage the station. Continue. I'll bring them both. I'll just bring the Paragon. So that little guy will die. Oh, that's bad that we get a caution warning on that. Probably not, I'm guessing. It'd be possible with like one more dude. Is the load cycle really long? It is, man. These were my early attempts at getting a good run, by the way. So, yeah, I'm leaking my save files to you. Oh no! But it's just not quite enough. We need just a couple more ships. Bjerk. What you got? Yeah. 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 Leave. Bounties, please have bounties. A very shitty bounty. I'd like to help you. Would you like to help me? Hell yeah. Just take all my fucking money, why don't you? Guess I'm going over there. Don't really want to, but we need money for Marines so we can also raid that station. We also need more money for another ship. We're going there for bounty money, but I don't know how good it's gonna be. If it's not good, we're going to be, what the fuck? We're on 20? God damn. Bam, boy, we quick. That is something we are stopping. Moving to engage, continue. I said two? Jesus, this lag, game's laggy. We gotta restart it. That man. Absolute death and destruction. Absolutely wrecked. Free beta core, man. We get the system bounty for being near there. Oh, that's very nice. Also, why do we have a notification? Oh, something for the academy. Excuse me. That's a sensor ghost. Check me real good. Hell yeah, I'm moving into a gauge. Let's go, bitch! Terrifying. Okay, that's a little terrifying. I did not know frigates can gang up on a single paragon like that. We're absolutely not taking that loss. And also, we're going to pause and restart the game because it's laggy. And we're back. Back to approximately where we were. And as you can see, you know, we just got to this system. Let's do a quick save here. Powered activity Thoros. So, Prospector my ass. Yeah, that many will. Even order second in command. Okay, cool. The Vic don't like the. What? Oh, there's no Vic bounty open for. The Hajime aren't even hostile to the pirates. Oh. Pursue them. Second in command, you got this, bro. I don't want any of that garbage. You're absolutely jumping into this shit. Holy shit. Let's save on this and figure out what the fuck we're doing. I just wanted a beta core, okay? Be my friend. Vent this shit and then put the shield back up. Get dunked on, kid. Yeah. Okay, we're not at war anymore. That's exactly what I wanted. Drone tender. Not really, no. Three weeks. That was not the deal. I do not care about you. I care about my money, boss. What can we do? Ten 10% flux done by energy weapons. That's pretty good. I always like getting that skill. Let's do a savey save and then let's go and gaze that shit up there. Avoiding contact. Well, I'm not gonna avoid contact. I'm gonna specifically go for contact. Moving to engage. Continue. Ho ho ho. Face forward. Face forward. Victory. Let them go. Take it all. Let's go check the derelicts. He's on Empire now. Up and about now. But they're hostile with a lot of shit. That is really annoying. Fuck you. Scavengers. We going for it, boys? We doing it? Oh boy. Fucking Luddock Church, man. Bunch of fucking riffraff. Okay, if I go in, you fuckos better go hard. This shit's gonna start fucking ripping into me, man. You guys wanna help or what? Cover, we vent, Reaper! That's not good. Hit him, not me! Oh my god. Absolutely recover my piece of shit. Oh, it's difficult recovery. It's gone forever. No, it's gone forever. Ooh, a little hiccup there. Wow, this was a very long episode. We did pretty good. Taking out that shit, man. I'd say that was a great success. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next one. Bye.